So I'm just going to take it out of its case. I've turned it upside down just to loosen these screws. Shouldn't go anywhere, hopefully. It's a bit wobbly now. And I'll just pop it on these blocks and should be able to get to the screws there. There we have it, out of the case. Okay, we'll just pop that away.